This is another quick tutorial on Google Docs about exporting a Google document to another file type. So we would click on File and Download As, and we can download this as a PDF or a Microsoft Word document if we want, for example, and save it to our computer. Okay, and this will make it editable on our own, and we can just open this up in Microsoft Word, Open Office, whatever we want. So again, that is File, Download As, and we can download as a document file.